Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to do a side French braid like Katniss Everdeen. Take a small piece of hair from the side of your head and split it into three pieces. Undeniable, but I'm finding out love's unreliable. I'm giving all I got to make you stay, or am I just a roadblock? Press the right strand over the middle and then press the left strand over the middle. Something like a sunset, oh yeah, a shooting star. And I might drive myself insane if those lips aren't speaking my name. Cause I've got some intuition, or maybe I'm superstitious. Then press the right strand over the middle and add hair from the side to it. And do the same with the left piece. Can I get a break somehow? Could I say no? She's got a love like whoa. Girl's got a love like whoa. I kinda feel like it don't make sense. Repeat this process until you get to the nape of your neck. So strong, then you moves on. And I'm hung up in suspense because you're bringing me in and then you're kicking me out. Can't speed train, she's a moving car, catch her in the fast lane. Oh, I gotta know, can I keep bumping with her face? Kick it into gear when I see that face. You can take up all my time, cause you're the only one that can make a storm cloud break, pulling out the sun. And I can get caught in the rain. Can I get your lips to speak my name? Now just continue with regular braid and tie it with a hair tie at the end. I'm swallowing down to counter this addiction. You got me on a mission. Tell me, darling, can I get a break somehow? Could I say no? She's got a love like whoa.